Boxing star Kendall Holt is at the IFC gym in Van Nuys preparing for his big fight that's going down October 15th at Staples Center on the undercard of Bernard Hopkins, Chad Dawson. Check it out.
This or the top?
Buddy, how hard does he hit?
You find out Thursday, Saturday. He can punch, but he's a sharp puncher. So all I can tell you is wait till Saturday night.
I'm gonna punch a dude in his face today. He said, if you're driving a Bentley, why are you coming to Walmart? Motherfucker, cause Bentley don't sell hand wraps, they don't sell food, they don't sell shit that Bentley's, Walmart sell.
Who was complaining about you driving a Bentley?
I don't know, some dude I pulled up and he said, he waved for me, I just seen him looking, I'm like, all right, must recognize me or something, but he didn't. He said, so if you're driving a Bentley, why are you coming to Walmart? Well, where the fuck else am I supposed to get my shit, my socks and shit from? Bentley? I'm ass people.
You need to do stand up. Kendall, you got a good sense of humor. So, buddy, you're working hard. What can you tell me about Kendall Holt as a fighter, as a person?
Great person. Hell of a fighter. He hasn't really found himself yet as a fighter. That's the scary part. Once he finds himself and puts it all together, it's going to be more dangerous.
James told me, a lot of accolades about him. He also told me a lot of stuff about you. But you were kind of smiling. You didn't want to answer James. Why not?
Because James jokes around all the time.
You don't joke too much?
Oh, I joke all the time. But he wanted me to get on the same page. Right now, I got to focus on Kendall.
Yeah, okay. We fight now. Fight. Fuck James.
I got to focus on Kendall. After Kendall's done, then I can crack all the jokes.
Okay, so Monday afternoon, you're back at the gym.
I'll be back here at 4 o'clock with James. So. You want to come back, you get all the jokes you want, but right now I got to focus on Kendall right
Yeah,
now.
It's a big fight for Kendall.
Yeah.
HBO pay-per-view.
So, you know what I mean.
What do you think about his opponent?
I mean, he's a good, tough kid, but I just think that right now...
Undefeated, right?
That's okay. I mean, I'd rather fight a guy undefeated than a 50-50 guy in a fight like this. Because this nigga, he's treading waters he hasn't tread before. I'm not knocking him. You know, he's a good fighter. I don't think he's been on this level yet.
It's huge. Staples Center will be a packed house. Chad Dawson or Bernard Hopkins? Who do
Bernard,
you like?
Bernard.
Bernard taking it?
Yeah. I like Bernard.
There you have it. Stay tuned for more. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Melly Stackback reporting.